1957, Dr. Lyle Boots discovered a drug that would cure every disease known to man. But no one ever found out about it because he was beaten to death by a group of get-well card manufacturers.
Here we go again, more music, more fun.
Had another request on our Gary Owen request line from KFWB. Stanley L. Spiro, a regular listener out there to the show, wanted to hear Eva Braun's recording dedicated to the Hun I Love, but we just got through playing it a few moments ago. Sorry, Stanley, but maybe you'll get your enjoys from this big one.